Hello, everybody. It's Cool Weeper. We're going to play some Alien Isolation. Now, I just got this today, and I was about to play Survivor Mode. I stopped the gameplay right there. I thought it was going to start from the beginning, but it did not. It's a Survivor Mode for challengers who like to do all that stuff. All right, let's just start the game. All right, playing with... What? Playing the game with head tracking enable allows a PlayStation cameras connected to your system to track your head movements. What? Yes, turn that on. Wait, what else we have? Playing the game with noise testing in it. What? So how to be quiet? That's dope. Let's do that. All right, let's play on hard. Yeah, it'll be more terrifying. Alright. Yo, no, and there's a freaking alien command. Okay. Oh, he's being a pervert.
I'm Samuels. I work for the company.
Okay, that's cool.
You don't want to be a pervert. Your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda.
Really? Okay.
A commercial vessel. The Anisadora has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Okay. Yeah, where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
Yeah, I'm sweating.
The unit was taken to...
Oh, he's sweating too, because he's being a pervert. Oh my god, yeah, my god. He's still being a pervert, he's still looking at me.
Collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Yeah, why the game is kind of lagging a little bit? A I think it's because I am able to play it now or something.
We're going to travel out.
We?
Me.
Yeah, what
and
we?
Exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley. When this job came across my desk, I read the case history.
Uh-huh. Yo, so you have the same eyes as me? What?
I know why you're working in the region where she went missing.
See, so you have green eyes. I have green eyes too.
Aren't you?
Would they be buddies?
I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe... there'll be some closure.
Okay. Can you stop being a pervert, please? Okay, it just went pitch black. Okay, can I move my head now? I'm not sure I have the camera straight. Can I move my head now? Okay. Okay, what's happening? Okay. So can I move my head now? Hold on, let me put some subtitles for you all. Subtitles. Okay, noise detected. Playing the game with your head tracking and regular to okay, explore the ship. Why need to explore the ship for? Hello.
Ah, Ripley.
Sam,
oh, you're the pervert.
Did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep.
Just one sec. Don't look at me.
Just inspecting the
buttons.
A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to
this is a bear.
Yes, Empress. A later pattern, but close inspection.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet?
Okay, you talking too much. Can
She's
we go somewhere?
Traveler. Hypersleep may have been.
Now, I'm leaving you. Okay, what's over here? What is this? Packages. Wait, oh, we got a little board. What was it? What the floppy donuts was that? But this is Noodles. Noodles. Oh, hello. You're a lady.
Taylor, good morning. Ripley, it's certainly.
You sound like a motherfucking robot. What do you got here? You've been smoking.
Sorry.
And you eating a eat. You're eating a eat like bar. Death. Okay, that's nice.
I don't know
and
how
you're eating. You're eating a Rubik's Cube.
You get used to it. I don't do long.
I don't know what type of soda is that. Okay, I don't want to talk to you that long. I'm out. I'm out of this whore.
I'm surprised Raylan Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
I'm locked in here. With this annoying girl, to be honest, he looks cute. She looks cute.
Accident report. It'll look great with my superiors.
Okay, what's this?
I'm sorry.
What's the point of doing this? It looks like I'm just looking at my evil. Okay.
Your mother has been missing for 15 years.
Okay.
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Okay, so I don't know. I believe I had to read those.
I'll catch up with him.
Okay, speak to Tyler. Who's Tyler? Is the motherfucker I was talking to earlier? Yes. Well, maybe I have a map. Okay, speak to Smells. Can't go that way. I think I have to look around. Okay, I went this way already. This is a big ship. So I do need to speak to him. Are you serious?
Of course. Is Taylor up yet?
Still
She's
talking.
Not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked.
Okay. Do I have to keep on talking to you? You're so annoying.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
Okay, speak to Smells. Oh, okay.
Looks like we're up.
Go to the bridge of Griffin. Okay. Alright. Can I run? I can't run. I had to walk all the way there. Let's go this way. Oh, she gone. She became a ghost, y'all. She became a ghost. Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, season. What is this? Who are you? Hey. Hey, can we be lesbians? I know you look so cute, but you have nice dyes. Smack! What's in here? Is this the pee room? It's all golden. It's all pee room.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit.
What are you looking at?
You said we're approaching Sebastopol.
Oh, God!
Are we docking?
She was being douche but 5 seconds ago.
I'll hail Sebastian.
Okay, the sun.
With him.
Okay, hello.
Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. Okay. In and out. Connor.
Why are we now on planet Earth? Oh, there's nothing happening on planet Earth.
Calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitor.
Collect your briefing document. In here? Well, okay, over there. Okay, move! Well, I just passed it. Okay, move. Can you move? Bubba. Okay, was there? No, it was right there. Okay, she looks like she's about to touch herself. What the heck? What are you looking at? Math? Porn something? Oh, it's over here. Awake. I did a Gmail call. Awake. Are you serious? Woo! This is dope.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74. Tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
It looked like an alien ship. If I see that, I will blow up that ship fast as possible. I will not be near that ship.
MSV-7760 calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying 3 passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Dang, she just hang up.
Marshall, this is the Torrens. Say again.
Yo, these graphics looks awesome. PT was the best I ever saw.
Screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster.
What? They look like Destiny Titans almost.
24 hours.
You'll have heard
Slash Big Daddy from Bioshock.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe.
Yeah, I can't complain. These graphics are beautiful. God dang, she was breathing so loud. Like, God dang! Okay, I think it's because I'm breathing so loud and she's just touching all of my butt.
You too, Samuels.
Affirmative. Oh, it's probably that dude is just humping her right behind me. Went behind. Whatever. Okay, we better go there. Don't tell me we're gonna jump off because there's no way we're gonna make that.
Fuck happened here?
How are we just.
My god, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim.
Okay.
Just keep moving!
If I'm gonna die, is this it?
Hold on! Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
So they all died.
Okay.
Oh, come on now. What's the point of getting this shit now? Can I just flew back? I could swim. Dang, she could have like put her feet down before she just put her face all on the ground. Dang, y'all. Okay, so now she's waking up. Okay, my question is, if you have the PlayStation eye camera, okay, you just ask me, do I want to go back home? Motherfucker, no. If I have the PlayStation camera, and I could use it, can I use my PlayStation Move? That would be dope, because I could move my arms, and move this, and do that. And I could do this, like, that. Why are you putting your shoot off right there? Okay, that's the S one now, and that's a new one. So that's gonna be in the future. Well, I mean, there was a diamond one. Okay, it's freaking dark. Okay. Ooh. Yes. That's cool. Okay, now I can walk.
Oh.
No. Do we really have to go that way? Almost. It's over here. Oh, it didn't really turn off the lights. It just. Okay. Yo, they gonna die from here. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Let's look on our map. That's a small area. Where was it going? Is it this way? Yeah, what's that noise? Can I use something to pass the fire? There's something over here. Okay, it's spreading everywhere. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Wow. Do I just cross? Oh, wait, wait. An elephant. Climb in there. So I can't talk a lot. Can I be quiet? Okay, we're good. So I can't talk while if there's enemies nearby. Okay, I don't have time for that. Okay. Don't fall, don't fall. Is that really happens? What the heck? What type of cough was that? Jacob, come on, come on, don't get up. Okay, just jog.
Damn.
Okay, you need to wash your mouth. Okay. Somebody just knew Bugatti all over the place. Okay, get back up. I had to go all the way over here. Go over here. Boom. Follow the new Bugatti. And there we go. So, okay, climb up the ladder. Oh, what? It's freedom, y'all. It's freedom. Oh, this is the end of the gameplay. Thanks for watching. Okay. What is this? Hey, can you open the door? Thank you. Hello? I wonder if I can peek my head.
Anyone here?
Oh yeah, I can't talk. I can't talk. Just don't make noises. Oh, let's try the peek thing. Okay, move my head. Okay, I don't know how that's gonna work. Peeking my sneaking. I don't know how that's gonna work. Does it work? I'm moving my head.
Doesn't anything here work?
Find a way to restore power, okay. Okay, that's a nice looking spaceship. How am I gonna restore the power? Oh, it's up there. Oh, there we go. Set up. What? Why didn't he do smash axe? Okay, let's save our game. Boom. Yes. Okay, I just restored the power. Oh, I didn't do this. Do I? Yeah, I did it. Oh, I did it. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, heck. Good crouch. Yeah, what's happening here? Okay, where was we going? Okay, I think we had to go upstairs. But are we probably looking around or something? Well, let's over here. Hello. How do you peek your head? I'm gonna try to figure out how I'm gonna use it. Okay. I think I won an enemy nearby. That ship?
The torrents.
Hey!
I'm here. I'm right here. Verlaine!
Where?
Contact the turrets. Wait, where I did? Oh, wait. Wait.
Damn it.
Does these buttons actually do something? What was that? On. Oh, it's actually working! Look at that, I moved my head! All I had to do is just... Hold on. Let me put the camera a little bit down. Okay, let's see how it works. Okay, it told me to press L1. Okay, move your head to the right. Okay. Left. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, I think I need to put it a little bit down. Okay, there we go. Let's try it again. Okay. Boom. Boom. What? That is dope. What? Oh, that's dope. Just press L1 and just move my head. Okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Do I have to go down here? If I'm missing something? I can't go that way. Oh, just go down here, okay. I think I'm missing something. Oh, they have honky. Oh, what? Oh, where is this? Oh, they have... Okay, what's this? Aww. I can't play no games. Can I play this? Aww. Okay. What was that? Ooh, I thought you were something.
Rui Jones, today's update. After numerous...
Okay, I think I need to get something from here. I think I need to... Okay, that didn't do nothing.
The answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive.
Nothing.
Only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd.
Yeah, let's save the game.
Fired, there was panic, and now waits in what's left of his team.
Yes, I want to save the game.
Us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Okay, what's the point of going this room? Oh, to give me that. Oh, what? Open the vent. For what? Okay, open the vent. I'm out. Boom, boom. Okay. What's over here?
This damn place is falling apart.
Can we jump over things? That's the easiest jump you could do. Come on now. Hey, can I? Why can't I jump over things? Can I go this way? What? I don't understand this. Where am I going? Is it this way? Wait, hold on. Wait, it told me to press use. Okay. I don't know what the freak I just picked up. Yo, sneak. Okay, you good, ma. It would be dope if I could use my PlayStation move. I would see if I actually could use my PlayStation move. Okay, don't do that. Okay. Man just generally just crossed the room. Hello? Anybody here? Maybe he went here. Is there anything here? Damn, I'm not using my map that much. Think I need to go this way. Yeah, I think I need to go back. Together. Hello?
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Get to the main door. How am I gonna get to the main door? You know, I'm done for the day. I'm gonna see, save. I'm gonna play this tomorrow. All right, I'm not sure. I'm gonna look up online. Can you use PlayStation Move controllers? And if that allows me to like, use my arms or something because you are using your PlayStation 9, I'm gonna see if that works or not. If it doesn't, I guess I could still use it. But it would be cool if it actually let me do that, use the PlayStation Move, and this man is dead. Okay. What was that? Okay, I'm gonna end the gameplay here. That's a nice ball. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm done. Wait, there's a number. What does this mean? What? 115 2000. We're in 2137. God dang. We're in the future. So I'm gonna end the gameplay here. This is really cool. I like this so far. I like the PlayStation that you could use your PlayStation Eye. Yo, back up. So I'm getting close. I'm in the gameplay right here, right now. So remember, guys, hit that like button. Stay cool. I'm gonna play. I'm not gonna play the whole entire thing. I'm just gonna stop right here, right, and see if I can use the PlayStation Move. If it doesn't, I'm gonna tell y'all tomorrow because I'm gonna play this tomorrow. And I'm like, yeah. And I didn't play Shadow Mordor, the type of Lord of the Rings type. I didn't have that game, but I want it, and it looks so cool. So yeah. So guys, give this a like, stay cool. I'm Reaper. I'm out.